to this matter or prosecuted you?
I wouldn't know if any member of Kakamega County recorded a statement, because I'm no longer a governor. So I wouldn't know the movement of staff from Kakamega to here and back. So that one, I will not commit myself that I know. However, I know one of my colleagues who was called to record a statement.
Chairman, on the same, just briefly on the EACC, have you ever been to EACC offices, the headquarters here?
Yes.
In October?
Yes.
What did you go to do there?
I had gone to collect my phones, because they had taken my phones of my children. My children were crying, they want their phones. So I followed them to go and collect the phones. And when I went there, they kept me waiting. They were saying they were scanning the phones. And later, after some 2-3 hours, they returned me the phone. That's what took me there.
So while there, you did not write any statement?
I didn't write any statement.
Did you get your phones back?
I got my phones back, except the computer.
And the ODPP has never contacted you that you're supposed to be charged for any offense or you're supposed
to
be taken to court?
He has never contacted me. The first time that I was contacted was early this month, around 8-9 there, when my lawyer told me that he had received a letter from the DPP that I have no case to answer, according to him.
Let's have yes.
Yeah. You talked.